2018 Jaguar F Type 400 Sport Roadster and 2018 Jaguar F Type R car photo gallery. It may not look old, but rather the Jaguar F Type is entering its fifth model year, which commonly implies it's past time to go under the blade for a little nip, tuck. Obviously, however, Jaguar plant boss Ian Callum couldn't discover much he needed to change on his Rembrandt, so the good-looking two-seater rises with only a restyled front belt. Fundamentally, the two slot-like external air admissions have been supplanted, and new LED headlights with an accessible versatile capacity. In spite of the fact that the outline might be minimal transformed, we're not grumbling. Jaguar gave the F-Type more substantive updates with new tech and in addition new model variations, including, panned, a turbocharged four-chamber motor. F-Type goes for the 4. Puma changed its Ingenium Turbo 2.0-liter inline-4 to make 296 strength at 5,500 revolutions per minute and 295 pounds-to-foot of torque at 1,500 revolutions per minute. That is 56 stallions and 44 pounds-to-foot more than what this 4-barrel turns out in this and XF vehicles, with top torque arriving 250 revolutions per minute sooner. That is additionally exceptionally close to the base supercharged 3.0-liter V6, which makes 340 drive and 332 pounds-to-foot matched solely with a quick-shift 8-speed program transmission. The 4-barrel F-Type runs to 60 miles per hour in 5.4 seconds, Jaguar asserts, a tenth snappier than the manual 6-chamber auto. A solitary trapeze oidal fumes will play an off-center adaptation of the V6 motor's clamorous tune. Indeed, even with an inline-4's characteristic coarseness and vibration, Jaguar hasn't bamboozled by integrating sounds in the Lodge. Not R, R Dynamic. Another R Dynamic model puts a turn on what was the F-Type S Roadster and convertible, tweaking the outside outline with gleam dark outside trim and model particular 19 and 20-inch wheels. It includes the supercharged 3.0-liter V6 of every 380 horsepower quality, which really makes it less unique than the current F-Type R, with its 550 horsepower V8, and a similar decision of back or all-wheel drive and a 6-speed manual or 8-speed program transmission. Additionally, up the natural way of life yet at the same time controlled by the supercharged V6 is another, restricted-release F-Type 400 Sport. Accessible in roadster and convertible body styles, its motor is pervaded with 400 strength, in this manner the name 400 Sport. It mates solely to Jaguar's quick-shift programmed, again with back or all-wheel drive. Other mechanical changes incorporate bigger back brake rotors, dark painted calipers, and model particular 20-inch wheels completed in dull dim. Puma's configurable dynamics drive mode framework is incorporated. It changes throttle and transmission reaction and the directing and the dampers. Inside, there are execution seats, one of two new seat styles, both highlighting lighter weight magnesium outlines, with 12-way control alteration, dark brushed aluminum trim, and yellow complexity sewing. The 400 Sport is a one-year just model and is being offered in silver, dark, and white. It additionally incorporates the substance of the Sport design bundle with a bigger front splitter and side ledges alongside a dim dark back diffuser. No model modification can be finished without some new innovation, and the 2018 F-Type is no special case, regardless of whether its greatest tech news is named Rerun. Rerun fundamentally empowers one to coordinate information maneuvered from the auto into GoPro recordings, despite the fact that the GoPro equipment is excluded. GoPro film now can be overlaid with an instrument bunch realistic that shows data, for example, speed, chose outfit, throttle position, controlling wheel edge, horizontal and longitudinal increasing speed, and braking power. In other tech news, there's another standard infotainment framework, Touch Pro. It includes a 8.0-inch haptic touch screen, an adjustable home screen, squeeze and container outline usefulness, and a 4G LTE information association. New highlights of the Root framework incorporate the capacity to send an ETA to picked contacts, the capacity to compute whether the auto has enough fuel to get to a set goal, and program transferring of courses from an associated cell phone. The 2018 F-Type models, 4-chamber, V6, R Dynamic, 400 Sport, R, and SBR, are because of achieved U.S. dealerships in the spring. Base costs begin at $60,895 for the 4-chamber Roadster and reach $125,995 for the SBR convertible.